Hi guys, it's Kids Casino. Today we have some Indomie noodles. It says here, and it says, I don't know, these fried noodles. So here's the instructions. Cook noodles in. This is from Malaysia, so this is Malaysian language. So, cook noodles in 4,000 meals. You can just read it yourself, actually. So, let's open this thing up. Finally, I opened it. So, inside the noodles, you shall find noodles, which is hard. You have to put in water to make it go soft. So this is the noodles. Oops. You can't eat this because it's raw noodles and it would not taste that nice. There's not much eating this. So this is also what you'll find. And also you'll find some of these sauces that flavour your noodles. So we've got this chili sauce. If you want it, chili sauce you don't have to add because it's like to give a little texture to it. To make it spicy, so you don't have to add this. It's a sambal, and this is soya sauce, which you have to add, and this seasoning oil. Okay, so this is the things you have to add. You don't have to add the seasoning. So now we're gonna cook it. And also, you'll find some of these.
I didn't have a cover for the. And use this one.
To 4 minutes until it's nice and cooked and soft with water and boiling. So now we're gonna add the seasoning. So let's add this. And we're gonna add the noodles with it. Now we're gonna add the seasoning and fried onion. We're gonna add it all together. Let's open the seasoning. So now we're gonna add the noodles. And always, guys, ask your adult to supervise you, or if you can't, ask your adult. Ask them out. So now we're finished, and it's all added together. With the sauce, and there we go, finished. So you have to stir it all around and make it. So now we're gonna add the noodles into your pot and serve it. That's it. tasty noodles from this tasty noodles. So anyway, bye guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. And please subscribe down below for a thumbs up. And guys, you can add eggs. You can add different things to it too. But we're just gonna keep it to like this now. So anyway, bye.